Welcome back to another episode of Bargain Books and Baggings. And it looks like we've got a Fantastic Four issue. Let's be honest, we've all got Fantastic Four issues. Now this is an older comic. This was... I like that these are direct publishing too. These aren't like newsstand editions. And all these books have been fairly in good shape. I mean, not perfect, but... I mean, they're good shape, to say the least. We got Fantastic Four 338, Maelstrom starring Death's Head. This issue was only a dollar, so I didn't lose any money. Page is kind of... It's from 1990. Dungeons and Dragons! I love these old books like this. I have a few of these older ones. This one, I really like that I found this one. I mean, even if it's not worth a lot of money, I mean, it's Fantastic Four. You think they would have been able to sell it for more than a dollar. But these companies, they get all these discounted books, and they just bag them and ship them out to these bargain discount stores, and people buy them up. I mean, that's how I got my first signed comics. I got like a Spider-Man signed and stuff, and I got those from Toys R Us when I was 13 and I lived in New Hampshire. They were selling them in a bargain bin with certificates of authenticity and signatures of the artists and stuff, and of course it wasn't a dollar, but it still was fairly cheap for getting signed stuff with certificates of authenticity. So for a dollar, I found a really old Fantastic Four. This'll be probably the last episode of this season. Nope, I take that back. There's gonna be one more episode. The special edition episode where we unbag and unwrap the Street Fighter cards. Bum, bum, bum. Thanks for watching.